Hello friends, welcome back to Novita Creations. Today I am showing how to make sweet corn masala curry in our Novita Creations channel. For that you need sweet corn, 1/4 cup, 2 tomato chopped, 1 onion chopped, 1 inch ginger chopped, 1 garlic pod, salt as much as you required, 1/2 spoon of chili powder, 1/4 small spoon of coriander powder, pinch of turmeric, bay leaf, and 6 to 8 cashew nuts, 1 green cardamom, and you need also 5 almonds soaked. First we need to add 2 cups of water in our sweet corn bowl, and we need to cook them for 10 minutes in microwave or in stove. So I kept my sweet corn in microwave and I am setting 10 minutes to cook sweet corn in microwave. After 10 minutes, sweet corn cooked well and I kept aside. We need to take a spoon of oil in a pan. Once oil is heat enough, we need to add mustard, cumin and urid. Once urid dal is changed the color and mustard seeds splattering something like this, we need to add onions. Ginger, garlic, and salt as well. You need to fry them until onions slightly fry. Now onions fried slightly, we need to add tomato, chili powder, coriander powder, turmeric, bay leaf, cardamom and cashew nuts. I removed almonds skin and I am adding almonds. So after all adding them, we need to just stir it after stirring it you need to put the lid and you need to cook them until tomato softened with the closing lid on the low flame. After 5 minutes, tomato and all other spices are cooked very well. So we need to turn off the stove now and we need to let it cool for 10 to 15 minutes and then we will make it as a paste in a mixing grinder. After tomato and all other spices we made as a paste and we need to keep this aside. Now we need to turn on the stove and we need to keep low flame. After that, we need to add our cooked sweet corn along with little water. And then we need to add our tomato and all other spices puree. We need to cook this curry for 10 minutes on low flame until we get small bubbles in this curry. After 10 minutes, bubbles will come like this. That means our curry is ready to serve. So we need to turn off the stove now and we will wait to serve for 5 minutes because it is very hot. I hope you like this sweet corn masala curry recipe. Our spicy sweet corn masala curry is ready to serve. I hope you like this video. Thanks for watching Novita Creations. Please subscribe, like, share, comment Novita Creations. I will see you soon with another healthy recipe.